The Ingham County clerk says the county issued 35,000 absentee voter ballots, and most of those have already been turned in. Local clerks report a high interest in absentee voting, which may be an indication of high voter turnout, and that means you might expect to see longer lines at the polls than usual. Fox 47's Brett Coller is live at the Lansing City Clerk's election unit right now. And Brett, what else might cause longer lines?
Yeah, the gates opened up here. The doors opened up just about 4 or 5 minutes ago, and already we've got about 3 dozen people or more in line ready to cast their ballot. So already some lines are forming. That's one of the reasons why it's going to take a little bit longer this year. Another reason why it might take a little bit longer this year is because there is no straight party voting like there has been in years past. In 2016, that law was passed. It was upheld earlier this year, and because of that, you'll have to check every individual box on your ballot. You will not be able to select a specific party at the top of your sheet. Another reason why it might take a little bit longer here today, Mother Nature playing a role in things with the rain and the wind, but also this election ballot has two sides. Some people might miss that back side, so make sure that you fill out both sides of your ballot. Obviously, that will take a little bit longer than a one-sided ballot. A few other things that you should know before coming to your polling place. It is recommended that you know where you're going. If you don't know, head over to fox47news.com, and then you can check your polling place. You can also give yourself plenty of time in case we get other things such as the correct polling location. If you don't have your voter ID registration or your photo ID, you can sign an affidavit here at the location should you not have those, but it is recommended that you have your photo ID or your voter registration card. Regardless, if you don't, your ballot will count for the election later on this evening. Now, as you can see, like I mentioned, a lot of people have just moved in here, about 3 dozen people, more coming in as we speak. The lines are getting longer, so give yourself extra time, but you will be able to get this done here today. And when you do, you'll of course get the I voted sticker, and you can wear that around for the rest of today. We're live in Lansing this morning. I'm Brett Coller, Fox 47 News.